terms of hardware, what we are showing here is our STM32L4 discovery kit. It's a board that is built around our STM32L4 Cortex ARM M4 microcontroller. And it's, that is an ultra-low power microcontroller, and it comes with a dedicated module for Wi-Fi connectivity. And in addition to that, it's also provided with other means for wireless communication, such as sub-gigahertz, Bluetooth Low Energy, and NFC. It's also provided with a full set of sensors for different IoT applications, such as accelerometer, gyroscope, magnetometer, microphones, and time of flight. All these features make this board the ideal starting point for the development of an IoT node. In terms of software, the Discovery Kit is officially supported by the major cloud providers, and ST is, with our partners, we are developing a reference code that can be run on the Discovery Kit. So we have a reference code for AWS, for Microsoft Azure, Google Cloud, and IBM. Connecting to the cloud and streaming your data up to the cloud is as simple as downloading a firmware package, compiling it, and running on the IoT Discovery Kit. Cloud connectivity comes with the need for secure communication, and this means handling private keys and credentials. STM32 families have a lot of security features that can be used and combined together in order to protect these device private keys and credentials. But in order to add an additional layer of security, with this security platform, we are showing the combination of an STM32 with our ST-Safe secure element. This offer, ST-Safe is a security coprocessor that comes with offers and perfect isolation in your device and offers an additional level of security in terms of hardware resistance attacks. ST-Safe becomes then the secure anchor for your application, for your IoT node, for the development of services such as secure boot, secure firmware update, and for secure communication with the cloud. ST-Safe is going to be available soon as in the form of an expansion board. This is an ex-Nucleo expansion board that can be easily plugged on top of the IoT Discovery Kit. This board is already supported by our X-Cube SBSFU, Secure Boot, a Secure Firmware Update reference code, and is going to be available soon also as an additional feature of the cloud connectivity examples. In the demo today, we are showing here that combining ST-Safe and the STM32 Discovery Kit, we can implement secure services such as Secure Boot and Secure Firmware Update. The scenario here, we prepared and we sent to the field two modules, but as soon as they started sending data to the cloud, we realized that we have a problem in one of the ratings of the humidity sensors in the firmware of the module. So we need for a firmware update in order to fix this bug. Thanks to the ST-Safe secure anchor, it is possible to implement services such as Secure Boot, Secure Firmware Update. So for us to deliver in a secure way a new firmware image to the node, and this firmware image is authenticated and checked in terms of integrity from the node itself. What you're showing here is on the module on the right, we were able to send and deliver using a cloud vendor service a new firmware image that fixes the problem. As you can see here, the humidity sensor is now fixed. This shows how combining our hardware and software reference code, you can build secure cloud connectivity examples with your IoT node. Thanks for your attention. For further information, refer to www.st.com.